or by genetics. But in the three stories you're about to see, these eerie likenesses go beyond the realm of science and defy explanation.